Hope you guys are gonna be back in 2 hours. Wouldn't you love to have a car like that in your car when somebody's in the way?